Never judge others by their no. An inspirational short story of a bird and a tree. A story which teaches us we should remember when someone says no to us, it is not only for their sake, but for our benefit also. Once, a bird was searching for a home to lay her eggs and get shelter in a coming rainy season. In her search, she saw two trees and went to ask for shelter. When she asked the first one, he refused to give her shelter. With disappointment, she went to the second, and the second agreed. She made her home and lay her eggs, and then the rainy season arrived. The rain was so heavy that the first tree fell and was carried away by the flood. The bird saw this and in a taunting way said, "See, this is your karma. You did not offer me shelter. Now God has given you the punishment." The tree smiled and said, "I knew I am not going to survive this rainy season. That's why I refused you. I did not want you, your risk and your children's life." The bird got tears in her eyes. Now she knew the reason and felt respect for the tree. Moral of the story: we should not always consider someone knows as their ignorance. You do not know the full picture. Respect other decision, whether it is in your favor or not. We get so much involved in the problem that we forget to view the other's point. Without even trying to understand the motive, the reason, we make our own judgment. We should never judge other by their no, because we don't know their story. You do not know what good is hidden for you behind it.